Yo, what up, YouTube? This is AVD Gamers, and we got 4 minutes to go over the Kickstarter quest challenges. Let's get into it.
First up, we got discover a new location. That should be easy. Next, we're gonna sprint all over the map so we can hit that 750, boy.
Afterwards, if you're not out of breath, we're gonna snipe some enemies from long range.
Later, we'll go bar for bar and steal from enemies who have been eliminated. If you're sticking to the end, let's search some chests and find some secret items. Who thinks we can get more than 15 eliminations? Comment down below.
When you are ready to track a quest, press triangle and it will be shown underneath the map. Dude, that wall jump was so clean. If you don't have a vehicle, get ready to run. And just like that, we got a new landmark and reach the beached bit. Bring your track shoes, cause we're gonna be running super quick. Let's go, baby. Oh yeah, coming around the bend, moving fast.
Oh, look, there's someone right there.
Smoked him. What? You got nothing on me, fool. Let's stay focused, back to running. We got 258 and whoa, we just jumped to 704. That was quick. Hang in there, all we gotta do is hit 750, and look at that, we made it. Make sure you stay efficient and focus on one challenge at a time. Actually, I take that back. If you see a llama, you better shoot his ass. Yo, he's stunned, bro, he is stunned.
Shit, he got up, get him, get him!
And we got him, grab all the items and let's go to the next challenge.
You know, we've been playing for a bit, so we already got 559 damage on these fools.
Yo, watch out, he's hopping in the car. He's trying to get away.
Shoot him! Come on!
I mean, I'm pretty sure I got him, but whatever. We'll just give up for now.
I just blew up the gas station, and that was totally worth it.
That was so cool.
Popped him, popped him. Let's get that other guy. We gotta get all the damage we can get. We're sitting at 697 damage right now.
There he is. You are done! Done!
954 damage, let's go, bro. Oh, we hit 1,000, yeah, boy. It's time to claim a location and steal all the bars. I chose Lonely Labs. Let's do it. Keep your head on a swivel and look around for other players in the area. You do not want to get caught off guard and get picked off from the distance.
Dude, hurry up. Why is this taking so long?
There it is. Look at all those gold bars. Let's get that right to the bank. Is it me, or are we just crushing through all of these challenges so fast? I'm trying to go find some chests right now. Let's go find some secret items and see what we can get. What? How convenient is a chest right here? Well, damn. The tactical pistol is so underrated that you can get off some serious fire ammo. You know what I'm saying? Watch me do it from distance as well.
Boom! You're done!
Yo, get your ass in the building. Let's go find another chest and stay focused. You keep getting distracted.
What? Another chest! Another chest!
I'm pretty sure I hear another chest too. Where is it? Oh, there it is. It's behind the door on the shelf.
Open it!
Go, get outside. I heard there's enemies on the prowl. I feel bad, but this one's not even looking. You're dead. Eliminated. Another one. Yo! The sound of a nearby chest is just music to my ears. Let's go. I think we gotta break some shit. Venom, open the floor. Bruh, that harvesting tool is super sharp. Cut right through that shit. Yo, we got one more chest to go. Let's run into the next scene and what? It's a blue chest for the final one? Hell yeah. Sometimes when you get busy knocking off these challenges, you accidentally make progress towards another challenge. All right, we hit the 4 minute mark. I hope you guys had fun today. Please click the link in the description below to subscribe, and we'll see you next time. AVD Gamers out.